Hey guys, welcome back to H1Z1. We are doing another Battle Royale episode. Decided to land in the middle of Pleasant and see what happens. Last time I teamed up with people, but I doubt that's going to be happening this go around. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Oh, on a rooftop. Oh, and we're hurting ourselves. Great. I need my kit now. Oh, recurve bow! First time having one of those. And I already has to use my med kit, so we'll use that now. So I just jumped off the ceiling. The roof. How awesome is this thing, by the way? How about the arrows I just picked up? Get out of my way. Ooh, chairs are destructible now, huh? I'm gonna dig that. Oh, the police! Ah! Don't pull me over! Alright, I'm heading south. They're heading north. There's no area yet, anyways, so. Ooh, you know what? We have to check this church out in Battle Royale. Someone's there, screw it. I die, I die. That's the point of it, right? Hello. Whatever. Stupid spark plugs. There's spikes in here. Make any sense? Ammo. No guns. That helped no one ever.
Hey, chill. Right. Dude, I don't even have anything.
Alright, we're chill.
We can team up.
Sounds good. Let's team up.
Alright, here, you wanna go to the residentials, bro?
Come get my truck.
Oh, you have a truck? That's dope. Dude, I'm very, very high.
Hey, that's awesome, man.
We should probably go to the residentials.
Alright, this way?
Yeah. How long you had the game, bro?
For a while.
Residentials have the best loot.
Alright, yeah, there'll probably be a ton of people, but go for it. Waste too much of the fuel, though.
Hopefully we can find another car and we could just scrape it for some fuel.
I hate these curbs. They're so stupid. You want to go to this first neighborhood? You want to go to the second one?
Which one do you think will be less populated?
Probably the second one. Maybe. Either way, we're asking for trouble over here, so it's whatever.
We gotta hurry though, because we gotta make it to the safe zone in time.
Yeah, we have plenty of time, I think. Oh, it's north.
I think. Yeah, true.
You think they're shooting at us? They're not shooting at us. Oh, here we go. Yo, what up, man?
Hit him.
Oh. Hey, damn, bro, curve.
Bro, you want a team? Let's get him on our team. Bro, do you want a team?
Yo, get in the
truck.
We
can make it to the final. Get in the truck.
Alright, there's a dude on the street.
Fuck
up here.
Yeah. There he is. Light him up to your left. Light him up.
Shit, I need a gun.
Yeah, I do too. Here, just stop here. Just take the spark plugs out. Let's go hit these. We'll fuck him up. We have the dude with the... AR.
Alright. Not going over there. Are they crazy? Now I'll go over there.
Is there a guy over here? Do you need bandages?
I'm good. You guys back to the truck yet? Yo, you ready to go? One dude dead. I don't know if my guy betrayed me or what happened, but now my truck's gone. My team's probably dead. Yo, is that you, man? Oh, that ain't, you ain't friendly, are you? Damn it. Well, hopefully I was the one to come. See where the... No real point in killing them yet. Need more ammo. God damn. What? Come on, where everybody at? A lot of times it's shotgun ammo on these balconies. Nailed it. Prefer AR ammo though. Alright, I gotta get moving. Garage today. And every man for themselves. Nothing like it. Nothing more nerve-wracking than nobody having your back. Taking a big risk crossing this bridge. Also a very dangerous area over here. Look at. Oh boy, campers. Just don't want to get killed from behind. It's very annoying. Alright, so. North. E5. Northeast. Northeast. These things actually sent their loot back out. People were gone, so maybe I'm wrong. No ammo here. Oh boy. Well, at least I got a kill so far. As everybody else I've ran into, I haven't really wanted to confront. I don't know what happened to my team. I was being friendly. It almost did work. Oh, the virus is gone. The virus was there in my last one. It's not in this one. It's strange. I don't know what it could be. Ooh, I wish it didn't feel terrible. So yeah, I've been sick the past couple of days. By the shortage of activity. Oh, what? Why is the fog there? No. E5. This is east. Oh, wow. Alright. So at least I'm heading the right direction now. Oh, the fog's not far behind. Feel good for me. E5 puts me right here. I'm just gonna get out of it, maybe. Northeast. This is definitely the way I want to head right here. Escape the fog. Anybody else running out in these fields? No. Here we are. I could totally. I'm not sure if I got that guy. I don't think I did. No, I did not. Oh, he's gonna have the tree line and I'm not. He might just be being smart and not running the fog. Hey, get away from me. It sounds like there's somebody near me. I can't find him, though. I can catch him in this open field again. An F4. F4. East. Don't have much ammo. Need to get places by running. Lots of running. Maybe that guy didn't render in. Actually wonder if I was actually hitting him because he was so far away, but he did do jumps, so. Fog! Outrun the fog. Four still? You gotta be kidding me. Probably because I'm running diagonal across it. It takes a little longer. Where do we want to be? H3. God. H3, F4, H3 will be my next stop. Surprised if no one's at those trailers over there. I can't get my health meter back. No, that's no good. There it is. I swear if I get killed by the toxic gas after doing all this traveling. God. We have the game trying to take me out? It's messed up. A little more east. Sending by Rancho. To assume that everybody who's alive now has guns. I mean, vehicles. Not bad though, not bad. I'm still alive. It's a good sign. G4, southeast, northeast. There's three. There's GH, and dead east. Should be there any second now. Find some more people to kill. I had to have killed that guy who was running in the... He disappeared. Otherwise we'd be running right alongside of each other by now. Not the lake. Okay. Kind of in the safe zone. I'm gonna head a little north. Is he on with the cat? This cabin one? Let's check it out. There's just a little more player interaction. I did have that guys who I was teaming up with before, but they had to drop out. Lost them, they probably got killed. I played it safe. Got a kill. Can't complain. H4. What's the map looking like? H3-ish? Alright, run it. I'm exposed. Ooh. Don't want to get killed looking at my map, but I'm right. Oh my god. I gotta take cover. Find out where these guys are shooting from. Probably by this cabin. Oh, sweet. Oh, wow. Sorry to blow your hiding spot there. Oh, go figure, huh? Should have just jumped in. Damn. And number 25, a lot of running.